Natalia Petrovna Bektronova, July 7, 1924 to June 22, 2008, was a Russian neuroscientist and psychologist who developed neurophysiological approaches to psychology, such as measuring the impulse activity of human neurons. Member of a documentary film, The Call of the Abyss and The Storm of Consciousness, which aroused wide public resonance. Vladimir Bektorov's granddaughter, she was orphaned after her father's execution during the Grand Purge of 1938. She survived the siege of Leningrad and rose to become director of Soviet Institute for Experimental Medicine, which she administrated between 1970 and 1990. She was the founder of the Institute for Human Brain, operating under the auspices of the Soviet Academy of Sciences, of which she was elected a member in 1981. She was awarded the Order of Lenin in 1984 and the USSR State Prize for 1985. In 1972, she was also awarded the Winner Medal in Cybernetics by the American Society for Cybernetics.